Hello everyone, and welcome to the 9th episode of my Let's Play Empire Total War Sweden campaign. The Russians declared war on us again, and I think we are very well positioned to beat them back and start taking the Russian territories. It seems that Kazan has already been taken by the Ottomans, so we only have four Russian regions to take before they are gone forever. So let's get going then. I believe I have a good sized army here to deal with these guys. Right. I admit this is a somewhat difficult fight. Oh, look, Lord Nelson is fighting for the Russians. Nice. Yeah. Anyway, I will meet you on the battle map. And here we are. Nice flat map, I think, surrounded by hills. So let's get our troops organized. I would like to have my artillery as close to the deployment zone edge here as possible, so that they would have the maximum range from the beginning. Initial Russian army won't have any artillery, but they will bring some in with their reinforcements. I will hold my general back just to keep him safe. I do believe we are going to need him at some point. Yeah, let's see what the AI does. There, and I will make squares on the flanks. Here comes the rest of their cavalry. Okay, let's try to kill as many of their infantry as possible. And conserve. Okay. Conserve our infantry, because there's a lot more enemies coming. Horse guards. Are my guys losing this fight? Not really. Winning slightly, losing slightly. So yes. Let's take them off the square and charge them. And their cavalry is gone. Lost quite a lot of men there. Lot of more cavalry coming. Come on, kill them now. Let's make another square here. Hey, kill them now. What's happening on the right? Okay. I lost some 60 men. That engagement. This ain't going too well here. I really need to hold on to my cavalry because I might need them to deal with the Russian horse artillery, which is coming onto the field right now. The general has run away. Is this so difficult? Come on. Can I hit them? No, I cannot. Damn. And here comes the enemy cannon shot. Whoops. Okay, that might have cost me the battle right there. Bloody hell. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh. Fix the line, fix the line, fix the line. Damn. Yeah. Run. Great. Stop. Square. Yes, so that was unintentional. Oh, where the hell are you people going? Get back here! That was very unintentional retreat. Just had to press the wrong button again. And my infantry and my cavalry are in tatters over there. Right now. Where's my general? Right here. You need to protect my cannons. Yeah, it would be nice to win this battle, but I'm not too concerned, even if I lost it. And luckily we drove those guys off. So let's keep our cavalry near to the edges of my artillery there. General has been killed. Great. was not effective at all. Cannons are retreating. Oops, stop shooting and get me some carcass shot over here. Nice concentration of enemy infantry. All right. And what happened here? I don't know. Let's push up our infantry so we might get a little bit closer to the enemy artillery. Oh damn. Hey. Come on. Square. And we lost another one. Just might lose this battle. There's just too many of them. Let's take these. go and kill their artillery, otherwise I'm going to lose this battle for sure. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this anyway. Get in there. Just forget about that cavalry and attack the artillery. Yep. Another second one. Yes, shoot your own men in the back. Please do. You can do it again if you like. I won't mind. Okay, let's try and make it our way out of here. Yes, we can, but let's see how it goes. Now, charge those cannon. Go, 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 go. I guess that's all I can do right now. What's happening? That was a wasted shot. At least we stopped the artillery barrage from the enemy. flank doing? Yes, we finally dropped them off. Is that the rest of them? If that is the... If that's the end of the enemy unit, then I am saved. And they are running away. Yes. I'll meet you back on the campaign map. And yes, that seems to be a proper heroic victory. We defeated 3 armies, more than twice our size. Nice veterans here. Yeah. Great. Looks like there is this bug or glitch going on again, so I will save the game. And reload it. And we are back. So, we defeated Lord Nelson on the field. We had these guys. These guys over here. 1 infantry, 2 cavalry units. They should be able to take care of them. But it seems...
In that order, ready?
It seems they are standing on the border, so I can't reach them. Damn it.
Framot, march.
You will just stand there with our army. Replenish you guys. Oh, of course I don't have the money. Some of these units are heavily damaged. Taken some casualties. But well, let's advance with this army as well.
Manner framåt. Befälhavare, marsch. Befälhavare, era order. Hissa segel. Ja, kapten. Order. Skeppsorder. Skeppsorder mottagna. Skeppsorder, kapten.
Alright, so let's take care of these two Russian armies here. Next, now we have another army reinforcing us from the left. So this should be relatively easy. And they don't have any cannon either, so probably an easy fight. I will meet you on the battle map. Right, let's get on with it. So there's a ridge right there, so let's do our battle line a little bit further back here. That's fine, and we'll put the howitzers on this on top of these hills here. You unlimber there. Yeah, that's great. Took and some let's put the heavy cavalry on the flank. Ah, oh, that's fine. So we can make an assault with them. And the hussars, let's take off the fire at will so they won't shoot anyone in the back here. Melee mode on, and my general will observe the battle from this hilltop. Right. Oops, don't fire yet. Let's use the normal cannon shot first, because they are so far away. No, that's fine. Actually. Shot. Nice shot. I'll just try and inflict as many casualties on the enemy cavalry as I can before they reach my lines. The Russians do like their cavalry. Over here. Where are you going? Oh, there was a ridge line again. Dragoons. I should win this fight easily. No. attack the enemy general. And he is dead. Charge. What the hell? Why is my cavalry standing there? Just waiting to be killed. Get out of there. Let's start and turn this flank. Oh, that's the hand mortar company. Kill all of them. Hmm. They seem to have a single target in mind. Maybe that's good. I can use my artillery to protect them. So this is the reinforcing army, probably all they have left. Can I reach them? Yes, I think I can. With the carcass shot. At least for the most part. This is the elite unit, Guard Grenadiers. Guard musketeers and militia. So we really should not have any trouble dealing with these guys. That was a bad shot. Truly, truly bad. Militia is charging our lines, but they broke right away. Yay. Another one. And the battle results. We only lost 600 men. Though the left flank really did take a beating there. So we have pretty much dealt with the immediate threat. Okay, I'll just fight this battle on the battle map and get back to you with the battle results, which are here. So very, very easy little fight. And we'll just continue advancing on Arkhangelsk there. No, that's all there is. Fine.
Era order.
But I need to replenish these guys before I advance with them. And there is no army in Ukraine. Yeah, let's hold until we can get some reinforcements. Right, I think that is but he's a tactician, so he might make a better there. Yeah, that looks much better already. Lots of trade being blockaded, so I really don't wonder why my income is not what it used to be just a couple of turns ago. Right, that is probably all we can do on this turn, so let's save the game and end it. Okay, I did not see this coming. I thought I have had them on the run. Lots of cavalry. 4, 5. 5 cavalry units and rest just infantry. Fine. I guess we take care of them first. The Amsterdam has fallen to the French. But the Netherlands still have two provinces in Europe, so I don't think they are falling right away, at least. Okay, I'll meet you on the battle map. Yep, so let's deal with these Russians quickly. Keep him safe back here. Great. And end the deployment. Cavalry unit is nearly gone, and they are fleeing the field. Come on, get your act together here. Fine. Here's the main body of the cavalry is charging. Let's see if we can deal some damage with our artillery here. Luckily I have the bayonets, so that makes the cavalry charge pretty difficult to do at this point of the game. Wavering. My guys seem to be holding the line. This really should be the end of the fight. The general is fleeing the field. Just get after that line infantry for me, thank you. You guys can run over there, and you guys over there. Right. I'll meet you back at the on the campaign map. All right. Yeah, so now Petrovskaya is safe again. I might make plenty still remaining in that army. I'll just put these guys in here. to keep them safe and so that I can advance with this army. Yeah, let's take that place. Right. Now replenish all of you. And this army has moved over here. And I cannot reach it.
Befälhavare! Marsch! Era order! Framåt! Marsch! Beredskap! Era order! Beredskap!
I guess I don't need you there anymore, so join up and we'll go hunting some Russians in the Polish border then.
Befälhavare. Ja. Era order. Vidare order. Ja, befälhavare. Framöver. Något mer?
That should hold them off.
Befälhavare. Era order.
So we have some artillery coming into this army. Yeah, I can't really. Let's get one Cossack unit in it. Okay, I think that's all we can do. Ooh, nice income next turn. So only Poland is being located this time. Great. Ooh, we had some trouble with our public order in Finland. Let's recruit some more dragoons. Yeah, so those guys will probably try and raid my villages over there. But that's fine for now. Just recruit some more troops in here. And send these guys forward.
Redo. Inväntar order.
Okay. I believe that is all we have time for in this episode. So thank you for watching. I will continue the attack on the Russians in the next episode, which will follow shortly. That is all for now. Bye bye.